I was raised by the wolves. I was raised by the wolves.
What is going on, people? New day, new dumbass baby born into the world. I'm going to get to miss last period, I'm pretty sure, because I'm about to go get a COVID test. I should be in the car right now, but knowing me, you know, it's kind of normal to be late for me. So, yeah, I'm just chilling, you know. I know this is really important and all because it determines whether I get to go back to school, you know, on Thursday or not. So I should probably get going so I can make it there. But I got a vlog, you know, it's just a daily vlogger grind, bro. Can't stop vlogging, you know? It's like, it's an addiction, you know? It's just an addiction. It's all it is, it's an addiction. And I can't fight it. It's like I'm already consumed by it. Also, my finger still fucking hurts. Still healing. Gonna raise my middle finger to you guys, because why not? Yeah, it really fucking hurts. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the car. Alright, boy, just got the COVID test. Now we're on our way to track. I'm consuming another lifesaver. So, I know, typical, right? Had my lunch. Didn't have time to really go to the bathroom, though, so. And I don't want to have to spend any of my personal chill time, you know, going to the bathroom. I know that sounds really petty, so I just wait till the very end of the day before I have to go to bed. So, it's open. You guys, I would understand, though, if you had as much chill time as me, which is, like, next to none. I could barely get everything I wanted to do done in a day. Barely. So, yeah. I'll see you guys in a few seconds.
Okay, guys, so we're just walking the dogs while we wait for track to happen. So. Come here, Zeus. Come on. Come here, boy. Little fucking dumbass.
What? Nope, you're not sniffing that. Nope, not. Nope. Hey. Ah, my fucking finger.
Come on, Zeusie.
Sounds good.
Come on.
All right, guys. I'll see ya on the way back. All right, Daisy. We have the puppies in the car, Zeus and Daisy. Daisy literally just farted right before I fucking started filming. So that's just great. Anyway, I'm done with track. I mean, you probably could have guessed that, and I wouldn't be just out of breath and sweating for no reason, you know? But, yeah, I could barely lift my phone up on the stand, so. Fuck. But that's good. It's a good thing. I mean, it could be, unless somehow I just don't grow any muscles, which, that would just suck, you know? I don't even want to think about that. I mean, if it doesn't happen, I don't know if I can do anything about it. Zeus, what are you eating? Zeus. Little fucker. But yeah, that's what's going on right now. I'll see you guys at home.
Okay, y'all, I'm back home. My leg really fucking hurts. I don't know what I did. You know, whenever you lift your leg sometimes, or you flex your calf muscle too much, and it starts to have that really weird feeling like it's about to explode? Yeah, I got past that threshold, and it was probably the most fucking painful thing on earth. I don't know what the fuck happened. I was rolling around on the floor, just... well, we got new doors, as you can see, so that's... Doesn't fucking matter to me what I'm fucking talking about. Parents are on a walk still, I think. Got the dogs in here, of course. We can't let them out there for some reason, because they'd tear the rest of the house up. Anyway, I'll be limping for a while. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.
I was raised by the wolves, ate to they fool. Run through the night, playing with your life.